welcome. Thank you for joining. Sandeep,
thank
from
you.
Mavenir, thank you for being here. Lilach, NVIDIA.
Thank you.
Exciting times. So the topic of today is we would love to talk with you folks about the joint solution that was built by Mavenir, NVIDIA on AWS. So I'll start, Sandeep, with you. If you can please describe to me the Mavenir Telecom Network diagnostic solution that you've built.
Sure. This network operation service assurance solution is a novel AI, generative AI user solution. Mm-hmm. This uses NVIDIA's AI Enterprise software platform on AWS. And this solution is predominantly an automated network monitoring and troubleshooting solution. Mm-hmm. What this solution enables the mobile network operators to automate and detect any anomalies in the network in anticipation of any network informities that can happen. And then it feeds this, how it does it, it feeds it to an AI, generative AI large language model, mm-hmm. where through automation, we have regressively trained these models on this platform, where in real time, we are able to detect any anomalies, see the trends, and offer solutions using either the log statistics and also the Jira solution, so that the network operators operations team is able to be delivered a solution in a human-readable format to attach to the solution that they are looking to solve.
Fantastic, thank you. So what are the KPIs that you were able to improve using the NVIDIA AI Enterprise on AWS?
So the predominant thing has been that we have been able to detect 60% of the defects up before they became critical and they added any service degradation or customer experience degradation. We see almost 40% of savings in the overall operational costs as well, right? Mm-hmm. So that's a huge saving for the operators, and we see them adopting the solutions going further.
Fantastic, thank you, Sandeep. So Lilach, maybe you want to tell me a little bit about the joint work, you know, from NVIDIA and AWS perspective.
Sure, excuse me. I think we can spend hours talking about what our two companies are working together and how we're enabling ISVs like Mavenir. But if I have to kind of take it into three major things, mm-hmm. I'll say we're first and foremost making generative AI for telcos much more easily to consume, and we'll expand about that. We're making it much more effective, mm-hmm. and we're making it future-proof. So now let's break it up a little bit. So we talk about easier to consume, right? NVIDIA is a developer-first platform. Our platform for AI, it's really including our hardware and the NVIDIA AI Enterprise software. And that's available to purchase at AWS Marketplace. But let's take it even furthermore. It's not only available in AWS Marketplace, it's also available to use your cloud commit. So if we have to go to telcos and say, hey, you guys can really start today a Gen AI practice without additional capital of investment, use the work and the investment that you already done through the cloud with AWS, that's a big, easier to market, faster route to value that we bring for the telcos. Mm-hmm. The second thing we said is, how do we make it together much more efficient, right? And we say efficiency both for training and inferencing. So let's talk about training for a minute. Mm-hmm. We announced that we're bringing to AWS DGX Cloud. So not only you could use training on regular GPUs that you can get from AWS, but if you need a dedicated environment optimized for training with the NVIDIA software, guess what? You can get it again from AWS, and guess what? You can again use your cloud commit. So that's, and that optimization for training is very critical, right? When telco wants to optimize a large language model to speak their domain. Now, we also said we're making inferencing much more efficient together. Mm-hmm. And how do we do that? We also announced bringing NIMs to SageMaker. So we'll take a minute to get a little bit geeky, if you don't mind. We'll talk about NIMs. NIM is the NVIDIA Inferencing Microservices. Mm-hmm. It's basically, you can get it for a lot of open source model. And it's kind of like I like to think about it as a container that includes the model plus the inferencing engine that's required to boost the performance of the inferencing. In fact, a side note, we tested Llama 3 with NIMS and without NIMS. Same hardware configuration, H200, right? Mm-hmm. Without NIMS, you get X amount of tokens. We can get a little bit to the numbers. Mm-hmm. But with NIMS, they get 3x the amount of token. So we can together, right, with NIMS and SageMaker and GPUs on AWS, every telco can get more tokens for the same amount of investment. That's big, right? And then the last thing that we do together in the third pillar was about future-proofing. We announced again, GTC, that we're bringing Blackwell to market, right? Blackwell is the next set of generation of chips, really targeting big trillion parameter models. So we bring that. But I'll say that we also bring the ISV ecosystem into that. This is how we really enable a big ISV ecosystem like Mavenir, like Amdocs, like ServiceNow, that makes it also easier for the telco to consume it, you know, almost like a built-in into their application. So I know we took a lot of time, but this is kind of the story of what we work together.
Absolutely, that's great. And I think it's very similar, you know, from what we see in AWS, you know, the concept of those, what we call the three different layers approach within the generative AI stack, where you have the lowest layer for the infrastructure, you know, what we're doing to get together in the context of the NVIDIA GPUs. The middle layer, you mentioned SageMaker integration with NIMS, you know, sitting there in the middle. And on the top, where we start building, you know, together applications and, you know, solutions dedicated for telcos, right?
Yep.
And we are able to provide all that data to you in a high quality fashion, which you are able to process optimized for the usage, right? So how do you optimize using the token? So that's how a collaborative solution was formed.
That's awesome. And guess what, guys? When telcos really are looking at two approaches to adopt generative AI, we talked about it through the ISV ecosystem, the easy to consume. And then those that want to do it themselves. And I think our partnership really enabled both sides of it, not just one.
Absolutely. Great story.
Yeah.
Good.
Thank you, Sandy, for coming. Thank you, Lilach.
You're welcome.
Excellent. Thank you.